Hello friends, welcome to A2Z Dentistry. This video focuses on important MCQs related to fluorides. Shoeleather survey conducted by Friendly Esteem, Churchill, G.V. Black, McKay. Friendly Esteem. Term motile enamel for fluorosis was coined by Friendly Esteem, Churchill, G.V. Black, McKay. McKay discovered Colorado stains in 1901 and called it motile enamel. Which of the following dental tissue contains high levels of fluoride? Enamel, dentin, cementum, both A and B. Cementum. Fluoride concentration high in cementum. Fluoride absorption takes place in stomach, lungs, intestine, all of the above. Fluoride absorption takes place in stomach, intestine and lungs. Major route of fluoride elimination via skin, lungs, liver, kidney. Kidney. Fluoride content of plasma 2 to 20 ppm, 15 to 64 ppm, 40 to 80 ppm, 75 to 100 ppm. 15 to 64 ppm. Fluoride concentration maximum in salmon fish, salt, milk, dried tea leaves. Dried tea leaves. Maximum amount of fluoride present in dried tea leaves. It's about 98 ppm. And second in sea fish. 1 parts per million of fluoride is 1 milligram in 0.1 liter of water, 10 milligram in 0.1 liter of water, 1 milligram in 1 liter of water, 10 milligram in 10 liter of water. 1 milligram in 1 liter of water. 1 parts per million equal to 1 milligram fluoride in 1 liter or 1 milligram fluoride in 1 kilogram. Average intake of fluoride for children. 1.2 milligram per day, 2.5 milligram per day, 5 milligram per day, 4.5 milligram per day. 1.2 milligram per day. Fluoride carried in the blood through platelets, plasma, RBC, both B and C. Fluoride carried in the blood through both plasma and RBC. Fluoride concentration of human milk. 1 to 2 mg per liter, 5 to 10 mg per liter, 10 to 20 mg per liter, 30 to 40 milligram per liter. 5 to 10 milligram per liter. Fluoride least effective at pit and fissures, cusps, palatal surface, buccal surface. Pit and fissures. Certainly lethal dose of fluoride is 32 to 64 milligram of fluoride, 8 to 16 milligram of fluoride, 8 to 24 mg of fluoride, 15 to 32 mg of fluoride. 32 to 64 mg of fluoride. Safely tolerated dose of fluoride is 6 to 24 mg of fluoride, 8 to 16 mg of fluoride, 8 to 24 mg of fluoride, 12 to 32 mg of fluoride. 8 to 16 mg of fluoride. Safely tolerated dose of fluoride is 1/4 of certainly lethal dose. Fluoride dosage necessary to produce skeletal fluorosis. 5 to 10 mg fluoride per day for 1 to 2 years, 2 to 8 mg fluoride per day for 2 to 4 years, 15 to 25 mg fluoride per day for 5 to 10 years, 20 to 80 milligram fluoride per day for 10 to 20 years. 20 to 80 milligram of fluoride per day for 10 to 20 years. It's all about the topic Introduction to Fluorides. See you with a new video. Thank you.